रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आई एम अगेन हियर विद अ शॉर्ट वीडियो अबाउट जीमेल। इफ यू हैव मोर देन वन जीमेल अकाउंट एंड यू आर डूइंग बिजनेस एंड यू वांट ऑल योर ईमेल्स इन वन ईमेल एड्रेस, सो हाउ यू कैन फॉरवर्ड ऑल ईमेल्स टू अ वन स्पेसिफिक ईमेल एड्रेस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू दैट हाउ यू कैन ऐड फॉरवर्ड ईमेल्स टू द वन अकाउंट, वन ईमेल एड्रेस। So here I have showed you that open Gmail account, then here is the option of setting. Just open setting, you can show quick setting, then see all settings. We'll go to see all settings. When we came here, there are many tabs like general settings, labels, inbox. You can see this journal, Gmail display language. You can change your language if you are not don't like English language, or you are in Filipino, etc. You can change that. Phone numbers, maximum page size, the all settings are here in setting tabs. Then next thing is labels. You can change labels for your chats, your emails, anything you want. Then next thing, accounts and import. You can change your password, change your recovery options, other Google account settings, etc. Import mail and contacts. If you want to import from another email account, then you can use this. Send mail as, add another email address. This is my main email address. Then second one, I can also add another email address in this email. Use Gmail to send from your other email addresses. I can use this email address to send my emails from my second emails. Okay, I think you can got it. Now the main thing that I am making video on, how to forward your emails to one specific email address. Okay, so here is the setting of forwarding and POP/IMAP. Okay, open that one. On the front, forwarding, add a forwarding address. He is asking Gmail is asking about a email address, that will add that email address here and our emails go to that email address. So I'm going to add gmail.com. So I have added it. Next, now he'll confirm that. Proceed. I told him to proceed. A confirmation code has been sent to that email address where I want the all emails from this email to that email address. Now email verification email has gone. I'm going to that email address. Look at that. Gmail forwarding confirmation, receive mail from avscomputers47@gmail.com. It means now I'll verify that, so all the emails from that Gmail address comes to this email address. Here's confirmation code, just copy and paste it here and verify. When we verify, now my email address is added in this email address. Okay, disable forwarding. Second one is forward a copy of incoming mail to himself47, okay, and keep Gmail's copy in the inbox. Now I want to forward all the emails from this email to that email address, but I also want to have a copy in this email address. Okay, you can change this. Mark Gmail's copy as read, achieve Gmail's copy, delete Gmail's copy. You can select anyone, any option if you want to. Okay, if you don't want to, then no problem, no issue, no problem. Just I have added, go to save changes. Now my setting is saved. When the email comes to this email address, it will goes to that email, main email address on my personal email addresses. And it's easy to set up forward email. Okay, then bye bye.